So, Tom, I've been wondering, are you a boxers or a briefs guy?
Depends, Dan.
Tom, could I get a little courtesy over here?
Sorry, Dan.
You guys stay here. Mr. Stengel?
Yeah?
Hi, I was wondering, what should we do for Expo?
I've been expecting you, Dan. Come, it's not safe to talk here.
This way. Hurry.
Watch the hall.
Hurry, in here.
There's only one man that can help you with your inquiry. You must meet him in the cemetery when the bell tolls 11.
Well, my bedtime's 7.
Like I said, you need to meet him in the cemetery when the bell tolls 11.
Well, where do I find him?
You must turn left at the blank headstone. You'll need something to awake him from his slumber.
Okay. Holly, what's up?
I can't go up there. It's too scary.
It's gonna be okay, Holly. Just a little further.
Darkness falls across the land. The midnight hour is close at hand. Creatures crawl in search of blood to terrorize your neighborhood. Whosoever shall be found without the soul for getting down must stand and face the hounds of hell and rot inside a corpse's shell. Stenches in the air, the funk of 40,000 years, and grisly ghouls from every tomb are closing in to seal your doom. And though you fight to stay alive, your body starts to shiver, for no mere mortal can resist the evil of the thriller.
We already did that. Let's go.
Alas! The blank headstone. It's here where we make our left turn.
Hop up!
Beam bump. It is he!
Who goes there?
No, fight it, Tommy. He's too strong.
I said, who goes there?
Save me! We're but the North High Drumline.
Oh, it's you guys. Stand up. How are you guys doing? What brings you here? What's up?
We just came here to find ideas for Expo.
Expo, huh? I know exactly what you guys can do for Expo.